Marseille, the beautiful, out-of-an-image city in the south of France, the well-known Côte d'Azur, in one line with Monaco, Nice, and Genoa. With nearly 1 million people living here, Marseille has become one of the biggest and major cities in France and has contributed a lot due to its wonderful Mediterranean culture, architecture, and scenery. But in the last year, something very different came up. In the suburbs of Marseille, the so-called banlieues, things escalated very quickly as cultural differences developed into human differences. Marseille is a migrant city. Due to its proximity to the African continent, many refugees have Marseille as their first step into Europe. And as the French politics always dealt with such overwhelming amounts of people, they put them to the city outskirts, far away from the beautiful architecture and culture. Here you can see no sea, not one beautiful building. Here, the dark, tall buildings out of cement and concrete, dozens of unemployed and poor families, bring one into the dark and bitter reality. Immigrants don't find work very easy here, and so the drug traffic and other shady jobs are the only way to get through for most of the people. The majority of youth is unemployed and hangs out on the streets. The phenomenon of youth gangs killing and robbing each other has become bitter reality here. In the next video, we are going to show you some districts in Marseille and footage of the actual reality.